Where does Pakistan fit in the current global scenario when we talk about water issue?
The Indus is Pakistan, and the Pakistan is the Indus. The Hisaar Foundation organized conference was a huge success.
How about the storage of water that we have, the present storage, the present dam situations that you see?
There are good large dams and there are bad large dams.
Is there seriousness to manage the water?
Oh yes, and I'm confident that this next generation in Pakistan can make this work. Today we have the need for a second revolution.